That wet, wet. She got that wet, wet. That wet, wet. She got that wet, wet. That wet, wet. Shawty got that wet, wet.
Alright, Rachel, let's see what you got. Green! Oh, shit! Fuck it, I'm pulling it. Green! Yo, in his face! Ain't no way I'm making a fade with green, yo! Back to back, green! Yo! For the win, green!
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA.
What's up, Simply Squad? It's your boy, Grinding DF, and today we're reliving the past. If you've been with me since 2K17, first off, you're lit, because that means you've dealt with this.
I swear I'm gonna post tomorrow.
Bullshit for a year now, so thank you, you're my littest subscriber. Second, if you've been around that long, you know how lethal my stretch big was, and that's because we used Rachel Demita's jump shot, the wettest jump shot in 2K17.
Haha, she's a girl, her jump shot's wet.
No, we're not doing that. Okay, damn, we won't do that.
Wet.
Okay, I obviously can't control myself, so to make sure we don't do that, we're gonna play a little game in this video. Every time I say Rachel Demita's jump shot is wet or anything like that, I owe one of y'all a follow on Twitter or Instagram, so make sure to comment what you want a follow on down below. Another way to get a follow in this video is to be the first person to guess how many greens I get in the 3 games I'm about to show you. I'm out here donating follows like my name is Oprah Winfrey. You get a follow, you get a follow, you- Oh, no, Strive, you don't get a follow. You be posting some weird meme edit shit. I mean, just look at this.
Lil Tay just got verified. Y'all said I wouldn't make it, but bitch, look, I'm verified now. Lil Tay, the youngest flex of the century. This ass got verified.
Yeah, you could catch an unfollow, maybe even a report, to be honest, but the rest of y'all still got a chance, so let's get into this. Alright, Rachel, let's see what you got. Green! Oh, shit! Fuck it, I'm pulling it. Green! Yo, in his face! Ain't no way I'm making a fade with green, yo! Back to back, green! Yo! For the win, green! Did I seriously just go 7 for 7? No. But I'm flattered you think I'm that good. Let me show you what really happened. Missed my first shot? Missed my second shot? Then I got blocked, and that was all just the first possession. After that, you know 2K18 had to step in and reward the only bum on the court, aka Rachel Demita fanboy grinding over here, and give me 4 makes off of back-to-back magentas. Meanwhile, this whole game, Sweaty McVirgin over here is just balling out like there's no tomorrow, getting and-ones off of 3-pointers and shit. You know it was time to come up clutch, so I did my thing and got us 2 back-to-back greens to get us the lead. Final possession, 18-18, big time players make big time play. Okay, we got the board, it's okay. Big time players make big time play. Oh my fuck, yo, we got the board, it's all good. Big time players make big time plays. Stop playing with me. I'm trying to tell you this is the wettest jump shot in the game. You don't believe me? Bet. Let's go to game 2. Now game 2, I played somebody I like to call Daquan's long lost cousin, because look at that hairline.
What do you mean, baby?
Long story short, the light reflecting off this man's head blinded me and made me miss a lot of shots I would normally make. That just shows you how lethal this jump shot really is. They went and had a grown ass man shave his head just to stop me. I even started to get used to it towards the end and started hitting my shots, but it was too late. Daquan's long lost cousin beat me, but this jump shot is still lit. There is no way you don't believe me at this point, but just to prove any haters wrong, I'm gonna show you one more game. Now game 3, I played against the dude we're gonna call the Clamp Guy, for the simple fact that this man had me on locks the whole game, or at least it might look like he's clamping me to somebody who's not using the wettest jump shot in the game, but low-key, I'm just toying with him. Look, I do a fadeaway and I make it. Let's go. Oh, you think that was lucky? Well, check out this play right after. He's got me clamped, right? But I go to the corner, fadeaway, green. Rachel Demita is too wet. Fuck, dude, it's too easy of a joke to make. But okay, I'm a man of my word. I owe 4 of y'all a follow. Anyways, y'all, that's pretty much all for me. In conclusion, Rachel Demita's jump shot is trash. Don't use it. It's wet, yo, it's wet. And yes, okay, I said wet 2 more times. I get it. I'll follow 6 people. Just make sure to drop a comment, all right? You're welcome. Nah, seriously, guys, thank you to everybody who made it to this point in the video. I know I haven't been as motivated lately, but I'm trying to work on it. I'm still not gonna make any promises, because you know 2K18's trash and I'm tired of like postponing on y'all, but just make sure to turn on post notifications if you do like my video, so when I don't postpone, you can actually see when I upload. All right, so thank you guys so much for watching again, and as always, keep grinding.
I'm feeling like the man of the hour. Sit in the house, yeah. Knowing this money, yeah. No running out, okay, but I wanna